विटामिन डी। ऑल विटामिन ऑफ दिस ग्रुप आर फॉर्म्ड बाय इरेडिएशन ऑफ द स्पेसिफिक स्टेरॉइड्स। दीज स्टेरॉइड्स आर नोन एज प्रो विटामिन्स। विटामिन्स एंड देयर करस्पॉन्डिंग प्रो विटामिन्स। D2 ergosterol, D3 7-dehydrocholesterol, D4 22-23-dihydroergosterol, D5 7-dehydrocytosterol. Vitamin D2 calciferol or ergocalciferol. Here we are going to name it as VD2. Ergosterol has double bond equivalent of 7. Vitamin D2 has double bond equivalent of 7. Molecular formula of vitamin D2 and ergosterol is C28H44O. Both are isomers of each other. Vitamin D2 forms monoacetate, monobenzoate, etc. Vitamin D2 on reaction with acetic anhydride forms an acetate. This confirms the presence of an OH group. On oxidation of VD2, ketone is obtained. Ozonolysis of vitamin D2 gives methyl isopropyl acetaldehyde. This indicates that side chain is this. Vitamin D2 absorbs 4 molecules of H2 to give octahydro compound C28H52O. Saturated parent compound that has no double bond, aldehyde, etc. is C28H52 with a double bond equivalent of 3, which corresponds to tricyclic compounds. As observed above, side chain has a double bond, ozonolysis. So rest 3 double bonds are in nucleus. UV spectra of vitamin D2 indicates presence of conjugated triene system in nucleus. It is also confirmed by the formation of an adduct with malic anhydride. Vitamin D2 does not give steel hydrocarbon when distilled with selenium. Steroids on selenium dehydrogenation give steel hydrocarbon. This means that vitamin D2 is not an steroid. This fact, along with the presence of 3 rings in vitamin D2, indicates that one of the ring of ergosterol is opened up during irradiation to form vitamin D2. Vitamin D2 on treatment with an malic anhydride gives an adduct. This adduct on saponification, that is hydrolysis, gives a dicarboxylic acid second. Second, on treatment with diazomethane, gives a diester third. This diester third on catalytic reduction gives dihydro compound fourth. Fourth, on ozonolysis, gives a saturated ketone 5 with a molecular formula C19H34O, but no methyl isopropyl acetaldehyde is obtained. Saturated ketone 5th, it has a molecular formula C19H34O with a double bond equivalent of 3. Parent hydrocarbon of 5th is C19H36, double bond equivalent equal to 2. This indicates 2 rings. High number of hydrogen atom indicates side chain and an angular methyl group. As it contains side chain, it must be either of C or D ring. Formation of 5th from 4th points that in the vitamin molecule ring C is linked to B or ergosterol at one point only and by means of double bond. It is clear from structure of ergosterol that double bond cannot be between C9 and C10 because by doing so, C10 will become pentavalent. Therefore, double bond is present in between C7 and C8 and ring B of ergosterol is opened up between C9 and C10. Hence, structure of ketone 5th is confirmed. Now, only problem is to illustrate structure of ring A and its connection to C. For this, let us consider following series of reaction. Dicarboxylic acid second on treatment with palladium carbon dehydrogenation gives naphthalene 6 and beta naphthoic acid 7. Thiester 3rd on treatment with selenium dehydrogenation gives 2-3 dimethyl naphthalene 8. These reactions lead to the following results. The 2-methyl group of 8 indicates position of 2COH and COOCH3 in 2nd and 3rd respectively. Formation of 6th and 7th indicates compound 2nd possesses a hydronaphthalene structure formed by addition of malic anhydride to conjugated double bond. 2 double bond must be in conjugation between C5 and C6 and C10 and C19. The structure 5th indicates existence of a double bond between C7 and C8. All these evidences in combination gives 9th as a structure of vitamin D2. Oxidation of vitamin D2 with KMnO4 gives a ketone 10th. With chromic acid, it gives alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde 11 along with a ketone 10. On ozonolysis, it gives a ketonic acid 12 and aldehyde 13 along with an formaldehyde obtained by methionine group.